What's going on, y'all? You know who it is. Mr. Warmack, a.k.a. Low Rent, a.k.a. The Ignorant American, a.k.a. The Truth As You Know It, a.k.a. Dirty Business, a.k.a. The Jet Jaguar of YouTube. Back again. Let me turn this off real quick. All right, folks, I'm going to ask a question. Today's question is, we have voting by the time I have this video within a month, so what's going to be your excuse not to vote? As you may have known, as I've spoken to it before, the United States Supreme Court struck down sections 4 and 5 of the Civil Rights Voting Act. Yet, when you go on these Facebook groups, you go on YouTube, when you go on anything, you don't hear nary another person talk about stuff like this. What is the reason why? Reason is because people aren't worried about it because they think it's not going to affect them. Boys and girls is going to affect you, because what's going to happen is there are going to be lines. I had to plug in the camera. It was batteries getting low. That's what I was doing. But what's going to happen is there's going to be lines of people waiting to go vote, who will not have the option to vote because they didn't do some stupid little whatever to get their registration to vote, and they're going to be disenfranchised, and they're going to cry and whine and say voting doesn't work. But voting doesn't work maybe in a national sense, but voting works on your local level. Voting works on getting that so-called crook out of office. You need to vote just on a local level, because hell, you could run, and if you have 30 people vote for you and 29 to vote against you, you still won that seat. But that's the fact I'm trying to push the folks. But this is we're so caught up in all these events, and especially black folks. Black folks should have never have let this Civil Rights Voting Act go the way it went to the Supreme Court. Should have been down there making videos, should have been down there saying something to the Supreme Court justices. But what you were doing is you were listening to these Al Sharptons and these Jesse Jacksons and all these other NAACPs and the Urban League and a lot of other groups that don't do nothing but say they're for black folks. And what you did is you rallied around a gay marriage cause. When you rally around a gay marriage cause, the gay marriage cause didn't rally around your Civil Rights Act votes for your voting rights. So in the end, black folks shot themselves in the foot. Seems like a little bit of a habit here. Because gay folks got the right to be married. Hurrah. But at the same time, we had voting rights come to existence that just got squashed. And a lot of other things that the government's doing. The government will give you that poison apple, but you gotta pay for that poison apple. The apple wasn't free. So now we're going to pay for it when we're not voting. And I want to hear you folks' as reasons why you don't vote. Like, whenever there was a welfare glitch, and that every EBT card got a lot of stuff that was on it, you guys found a way to get to Walmart to burn the store down. But you can't find a way to get to the voting booth? I don't know. But sooner or later, you got to control your own destiny. Because if you don't want to control your own destiny, there's a lot of FEMA camps that will help you control your own destiny, you know what I'm saying? And nobody wants to go to a FEMA camp, so all I'm saying is, I made videos going back a while, nobody wanted to listen, but it's coming up November, watch all the stories that are starting to slowly come down of people who will not be able to vote. So, I'm out. Peace.